Panic and Cecil B. DeMille's Ten Commandments. And despite the use of these light-sized, realistic sets, the film featured more than 500 special effects. Ladies and gentlemen, we're approximately 10 minutes from the end of our tour. We will be returning to the theme park shortly. Remember to pull the emergency cord if you need any assistance. And remain seated on the tram at all times. Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to take you to Jupiter's Claim, the actual sets from Jordan Peele's sci-fi thriller. Nope. Here to tell you about these sets, Mr. Jordan Peele.
Movie magic only happens when a team of collaborators, often in the hundreds, work together to take an impossible notion and bring it to life. This is Jupiter's Claim, a nostalgic, small-time, Southern California amusement park owned by former child star Ricky Jupe. Taken just like the kids in that old 90s movie Kid Chair. That's what this whole place is loosely based on. Remember that one? No? But a little further down, you can see the brand new Star Lasso experience. Built to showcase an unbelievable new live show.
Take that advice and get out.